Combat force will be disbanded.
It's the biggest change in New Zealand defence strategy since the 1930s. Few other Western countries, except those that have been defeated in war, have gone through changes like this. Disarming, in essence, it's combat, a full combat side of the armed forces.
The Air Force certainly disarmed. While the last government wanted to upgrade with F-16s, this government has gone the other way. No strike aircraft. The Skyhawks gone.